Aubrey's Canine Training in Hampton Roads with our newest two-week Gordon train. They are sisters. We have Della and Millie. They are Llewellyns, which is a super cool breed. They're beautiful. Oh my goodness. They're year-old puppies. They've grown up on a farm, so they haven't had as much exposure to public areas or other dogs even. They live with one other older dog, but that's about the only exposure they've gotten as far as other animals. They asked if we would potentially get them used to just being around other kind of animals, like wild horses and things like that. They also are interested in potentially doing some hunting training for them, so we want to tighten up their basic obedience so that they can maybe move on to that next step. But that's mainly what we're going to focus on while they're here, is that basic obedience and definitely some exposure to new things while they're here with us. So coming in day one, let's see how they do. Down. Down. Let's see how their heel is.